three puppies that were recovered after they were stolen from the Arizona Animal Welfare League. They will be up for adoption today at the annual Walk to Save Animals. The walk, being hosted by the Arizona Animal Welfare League and SPCA, are hosting a walk to save all sorts of animals.
So glad those pups were returned. It's happening today at Tempe Beach Park, and Courtney Griffin joining us live. Oh, Courtney, you have one of the puppies with you. I'm there so
did you believe her?
Oh, she is so cute. She was just barking. I wanted her to start barking again. So this is Yuma.
Hi, honey.
And I'm joined with Michael. Yeah, we're at the Walk to Save Animals 2K 5K Arizona Animal Welfare League. Biggest fundraiser of the year. Thanks
Absolutely.
For joining us. Yeah, tell us a little bit about this precious little girl.
So 2 weeks ago, Yuma and her sister and brother were stolen from the shelter. Three individuals damaged the property, broke in, and stole them. But we were grateful that the community reached out and spread the message, and the puppies were brought back to us. We're still looking for the people that took them, but the puppies are safe and they're going up for adoption at the walk. So in about an hour, when the walk opens, we are gonna find Yuma and her siblings' new families.
When were the puppies returned?
On Wednesday.
Wednesday.
Good Samaritan found them running by because somebody dumped them right next to our shelter, but at least they're back.
They're back and they are so cute. Look, I mean, what kind of dog is she? Like, what's the mix?
We think she's a shepherd cattle dog. She came from a really rural shelter that had very little resources, and so they weren't able to medically treat them, and we were. So they were also being medically treated when they were stolen, and that was such a big fear for us.
Yeah.
So that's why we're so excited to have them here at the walk. Because, you know, they're all set, they're all ready, they're healthy, and they're gonna find their families.
And they're 3 months old, you said?
They're a little over 3 months old. So beware, you're gonna have a big dog in the house.
Look at the paws, like they're already pretty big.
A big, very smart dog.
Yeah.
With a shepherd cattle dog, you're gonna have a lot of work, but it's totally rewarding.
Wow, okay, so how much is the adoption fee?
So the adoption fee is gonna be $403, and she'll be spayed or neutered if you adopt the brother, vaccinated and microchipped.
Okay, so now let's talk about the event as a whole here.
Yeah.
Registration, what time does that start?
So registration starts at 7 a.m. and the event opens at 8 a.m. our pet fest, and the walk starts at 8:40 and 9 a.m. So you can register at the door or also just come to the pet fest and enjoy it. It's a great way for us to say thank you to our community that supports us and ask for donations to save puppies like Yuma, Bynes, and their brother. And also have these great family-friendly, kid-friendly, dog-friendly activities so you can enjoy your Saturday morning here at Tempe Town Lake.
Exactly. How much is registration?
Registration is $35, but we also take donations if you don't want to walk and you just want to come and support AAWL and these awesome vendors.
And talk a little bit about what all this money goes to.
We rescue 4,000 animals a year, with 1,300 kittens coming through our foster program, 300 puppies like Yuma and Bynes going through our foster program, and almost 25% of our dogs being owner surrenders from people in your community that are unable to care for their animals anymore. We work really hard to, you know, work with those marginalized populations of dogs and people to really make sure we have the resource available to them so that we can find homes for these animals.
Exactly. Such a great fundraiser. Again, starts 8:49. That's when the walk is. Come on down for the Pet Fest, 8 to 11. We're here at Tempe Beach Park. Guys, I'm going to leave you with this precious face of Yuma.
Courtney, cuddle that pup for me.
She's the cutest thing in the world. I say this every time, though. She's up for adoption. Come out and get her.
I think she's going to have no time.
Oh, goodness.
Her and her.